A 22-year-old man accused of opening fire on Laredo police officers last week, now facing several charges. Cesar Terrazas has been charged with attempted capital murder, aggravated assault with a deadly weapon, and other charges in connection with a shooting 1 week ago. The two officers and one woman injured in the attack are recovering this morning. A man who was shot by police as he ran from the home remains hospitalized.